Alright, it's us again, and this time we're showing us the new moves. And in case you haven't noticed, we've got a different bin, a different angle of recording. So, go.
Okay, what are you doing with this?
Alright. I've got a new move called Reverse Perspective, because that's good.
Now,
what is this? It's an angle slam.
It's him. It's him for golden.
What are you doing? What is it?
Like that. Like that.
And then it went like that. See? It helps to do work. Don't do drugs.
This one's called the MD suplex. He goes for a punch.
Right, I'm checking there. Lovely, lovely viewers. Oh.
Right, we're getting right.
Go.
Right, as I was saying, this move is like, it's a baseball move, it's just a frog splash. Only, we're using wobbly bins for which.
You stand on top of a bin for like
okay.
just to show off.
We use the EWF.
EBW,
whatever.
This is just a show I can hold you. And the bin's on its side. We'll be back in a sec when he's put the bin back up.
And another high risk move, which doesn't involve the bin.
Go.
Right. This move is the new move and probably one of the best moves on the trampoline. Or the EBW. It's called a corkscrew 450. Or you can call it a Venus Splash.
Nice.
Now we're gonna film some Scouser's high risk moves.
Alright, but I need two people, so we're gonna have to put this one on top of the bin as well.
Okay.
Hi. And I have.
This is called the one by elbow drop. And I only do this because, well, it can. Hello, car.